So I really wanted to cut my lawn today because it's really long. But my mower decided to go off again. And it had smoke pouring out of the front of it. And it smelled kind of impure. So I started to brush it off. And I realized, let me see if I can get the light better on this. My lawnmower has become a mouse nursery. You see them in there? They're all still alive, but terrified. So now I don't know what to do. Oh well, can't cut the lawn anymore. I might just move the nursery back into the shed for now.